the light bulb. You want it for your bathroom.
I was wondering how you stood Ethel's piano playing. I said I was wondering how you stood Ethel's piano playing.
Yeah, ain't that awful? She's been going at it since 8 o'clock this morning. You know, I may have to soundproof this whole darn building.
That orchestra they're forming is liable to set music back 50 years. Well, she stopped. She stopped.
Good. Maybe the piano lid fell on her fingers. Boy, you ought to be glad Lucy's not practicing on that saxophone of hers.
Yeah, and I don't get it. But I'd be a fool to ask.
Well, I can tell you why. The other girls don't want her in the band.
Oh, that's it, huh?
Yeah.
Oh, hi, Fred.
Hi, Lucy.
I heard your wife practicing on the piano.
Yeah, you and everybody else in the neighborhood. I hope it didn't bother you.
Oh, no, it didn't bother me a bit. I like it.
Well, you're big-hearted, considering Ethel helped kick you out of the band.
Well, yes, I am big-hearted. I even lent her our piano. Besides, I'm back in the band.
Oh, Ethel didn't tell me that.
She doesn't know it yet.
What do you mean, Lucy?
Well, I have a plan. And all I need is the help of my dear, sweet orchestra leader husband.
I knew I should not ask.
Now, Ricky, listen to me.
Hey, you should have told me about this before. That worked great. I can hear a word you're saying.
Now, Ricky, you stop that.
Now, Lucy.
Now, the least you can do is listen to my plan.
Oh, well, I guess I might as well listen to whatever it is I'm not going to do.
Look, all you have to do is rehearse our orchestra for one or two twiddly little hours.
Nothing doing, not me.
But, honey, you just have to. I can make a deal with them. They get to work with a famous conductor, and I get to be in the band.
Well, you just deal me out of your deal.
Oh, now, Ricky, please.
Nothing doing.
Honey, now, I'm not asking
you. What do you mean? I'm going to spend 2 hours rehearsing a bunch
like
of women that don't know how to hold the instrument
yet.
Hold it. Now, listen, kids. I've known both of you for 13 years, and I've seen and listened to a lot of discussions.
So?
Now, you're going to harangue about this, aren't you, Lucy?
Yes, I am.
And you're going to nag him?
Well, yes.
And if that don't work, you're going to wheedle.
Probably.
You might even cry.
If all else fails.
And eventually, Ricky, you're going to give in.
Oh, I don't know. Not necessarily.
Oh, you always do. Now, why don't you save the wear and tear on your nerves? To say nothing of my nerves. Why don't you do what she wants?
Yeah.
You know something? I think you're right.
Good. Thanks, Fred, for saving me so much trouble.
That's all right.
Honey, you can rehearse this tomorrow afternoon. I'll go practice on my saxophone.
Saxophone. Give me those.
Oh, come on, Fred. You had him all day.
Get your own
One, two.